Firefighters tried to knock down the last remaining hotspots of a fire that destroyed part of an iconic Jersey Shore boardwalk. Thursday's massive six-alarm blaze gutted more than 32 businesses, bringing fresh heartache to an area that had just been rebuilt after Superstorm Sandy.
We have endured and begun to come back from the devastation of Sandy. We will not let these fires destroy those efforts.
Officials say the fire began at the southern end of the boardwalk in Seaside Park and quickly spread to neighboring Seaside Heights. 400 firefighters battled the enormous blaze for more than 8 hours, pumping thousands of gallons of water from surrounding pools and the ocean.
People were actually turning the beach chairs and watching this like they were watching a drive-in movie.
But the nightmare was all too real as business after business was engulfed in flames, including Funtown Arcade, which just reopened in June.
We've got all winter rebuild and prepare for the spring.
The cause of the fire, which began near a frozen custard stand, remains under investigation.
The first priority is to let the criminal investigators go in there and the arson inspectors and do their work to make sure we can determine as best we can what the cause of the fire was. Once we get done with that, they will turn over the crime scene to the property owners and the local officials and state officials, and then we'll move in to assess the economic impact.
Officials say the final cost of the damage caused by the fire won't be known for days. Joseph Frederick, The Associated Press, New Jersey.